are jumping back into ranked. No deck changes, nothing like that. I'll take second. Sticking with Crusadium Mac. Let's see what we have in store. Oof. Two maxis. Probably better than none. Okay, the drawing begins. We have Stratos over here. Wish I had something more accurate to describe the deck we're playing. Okay. Gonna get better by the moment. That's not it, is it? Okay, a little better. Wow. This is working out well. Draco. Okay. Link up. Blue Sky next. Get draw two here, this would be nice. Activate both effects. Any maxi in the hand? Anything face down to activate here? Not as of yet. We could. Ooh, that's tasty. Do want to get rid of one of those face downs. Okay. We have so much to work with here. How do we not get an OTK? His power would protect us if we needed it. I think we put yellow star here. We can get rid of face down there. We already have one power. We'll play revival. And we're going to be able to protect Equimax, so I don't see how this wouldn't win the game. I mean, it depends what the cards are, obviously, but... it kind of doesn't depend on what the cards are. not a declare attack. That's sketchy. Huh. Hmm. How to proceed? I am a little bit... What do we have in the hand? Okay, we're gonna change our strategy. I jinxed myself big time. But we still have so many cards to work with here, including another Maxi for next turn. Gosh. Just brutal. Okay. I was really looking forward to that OTK. I could bring out... What do I have here? Yeah, let's make his life a little more difficult. We'll go Red Moon and then activate the effect. Destroy the Dark Magician Girl. So we can't attack, but we can still destroy in the column. And not leave him much to work with on the field. We want to banish yellow. And we can end our turn there. You know, because we didn't do much. We didn't just put him in a terrible spot. And he's going to use a monster effect, and we're going to zap it. And he will probably surrender. Or do that. What do I do? Ugh. I mean, he's probably going to end his turn here. Might have surrendered. Oh, no. Okay. Alright, let's see what we draw, and then we can decide from there. Yeah. A lot of stuff about to happen. Ooh, spicy. Pick not this one. Pick this one. Please. Doesn't matter. I'm not gonna waste the time to activate it, because Arboria is about to get sacrificed anyway. Or used to link material, I should say. Oh, forgot. It has to be a zone that a link monster points to. So if I go 2, what's my hand? I could discard a Maxi to destroy that. Yeah, I'll do that. This is probably enough to end it here. Okay. Yeah. Okay, this should be game pretty much no matter what. I could do memory, but I just don't think it's necessary right now. No, we'll use good form here. No, we'll do this correctly. Activate. I don't think we normal summoned, did we? Because now we'll even be able to do that. Yeah, I know this isn't like a master level deck, but hard to believe this isn't decent. I guess I did already. I did normal summon, I take that back. This be the Destroyer of Worlds. The effect can't activate anyway. Actually, it's not in the column anymore, so it could. But he would just use that to get a special summon one. Huh. I guess he has a dragon in his hand. Oh, same one. Nothing left in his hand, and good game to my opponent. I was hoping for that OTK first turn there, but he stopped me from attacking. But still a very smooth win, so we're gonna keep moving forward. Good game to my opponent.